Alright, Lost Galaxy, wreck an episode of Made in Abyss, Deep in Abyss. We'll be heading down into the first layer, because there's apparently a monster sighting.
Please come again.
Whoops, I meant to buy from him.
Hello?
Because I'm missing a weapon.
Please come again.
I think I'm missing my wide hatchet, or is it the hatchet XE?
Come again.
I love how it's like not even remotely worth it to ever sell a relic made weapon. I think I had this as like a backup weapon, but as I think about it, it's a pretty piss poor backup weapon. Okay, it's only half damage and it's not that much weight, so I actually, yes, I will take it. And I'll save the money for now.
How about this? Thank you. How about this? How about this?
I do have a lot of weight on me, but a lot of it will just technically go away over time. I said they don't have a response for, you know, the monster. Oh yeah, I need to buy ammunition. That's a major important thing.
How about this? Thank you.
Thank you.
I haven't seen this before. I haven't even made it to the fourth layer yet.
Stop!
No!
You saved me. I was just swinging by to deal with that head tail. God damn it. I picked the very worst time to mess up. Are you a cave raider from Belchero Orphanage? I see. That orphanage has a lot of talent. The leader there, what's his name? Jiruo. He must train his people well. Are you heading back to give your report at the orphanage? Well, I'll go too and say thanks for the help.
Seems you were able to defeat the head tail.
I'm glad you guys sent out help for me. I barely managed to survive.
I see. We always help each other around these parts.
Even so, you sure know how to train strong cave raiders. I'd like to team up on the next cave raid.
You heard him. What do you say?
All right, let's do it. If you need my help, just give me a holler.
Now that you are a moon whistle, your depth limit will be greatly unlocked. You are now allowed to dive to the third and fourth layers of the abyss. You may go cave raiding in the abyss as you see fit.
Just give me.
Now, I don't think I have the weapons yet, because it took almost my entire relic pickaxe to even get it down to a quarter. So I'm assuming the relic hatchet won't do much more than a quarter, and then the gun's gonna also only do like a quarter. I really assume that fight is meant for when you get a bit more, you know, level for like the next tier of relic. Like, I could see fighting her.
How about this? Thank you.
I need to go back and put my electric stones out of the way. Let's see if I can, you know, figure out where to investigate in the abyss from the third layer, because I didn't find what was required of me to progress the story. This is the straight climb down, okay. So I don't need to go all the way back up there to get out, I just need to climb over here. Oh, this is where the quest was. Okie dokie. Wait, did I just double harvest? Oh.
What's wrong, Reg?
I somehow caught up with them.
I sensed something nearby. Maybe it was an airy Tantan. I think it's something bigger. But I don't see anything. It could be another cave raider. We don't have time to be looking right now. Right. Let's keep on our descent.
So that's how they got down. They just completely ignored the internals of Layer 3 and just climbed all the way down using Reg's ability. Now this will be a bit cheating, but now I can just like look around these maps and figure out where the next one will be. Maybe. It's so freaking dark in the game. Turn off the light mode. There's not as much glare. Oh yeah, no, I just use double gather now. Oh god, I'm imagining double mining for relics. Wait, does that mean I'm gonna double gather fish now too? Where the fuck's this entrance? Thank you. Well, there's where the entrance is, probably. I am so fucking confused.
Come.
Let's see where that puts me. Oh wait, is that where it goes? Yeah, that's where it was. I'm a derp. Since the thing's just gonna in one shot me if I step out here wrong. Of course, I'd find a backpack full of weapons. I actually probably have to load. Because I don't think there's a way out of here. So, somehow magically being overweight on a, you know, rope makes you insta-fall, okay. I kinda wish you just made it a pain in the ass to get up and down a rope when you're overweight, not just, oh yeah, I can't hold on to the rope, I'm just gonna guess I'll die now. Why?
Bye.
The game got off the wall and almost had me walk off the damn wall. I was about to be very annoyed. Seeing another way out. From me eating, I magically just had enough stamina, you know, or enough health to not instantly die, but then I die. Oh, this time I didn't grab onto the wall. Game glitched out. Nope, why would I grab onto this wall? Yeah, the frickin', you know, the pit thingamabob. Worth. Major problem. Very dangerous to get around that. Wow, I have 5 moon. do I even want to attempt trying to make room for it or just eat another one? Okay, because this is risky business getting down here. I would have to actually, you know, backtrack to get this done. If I die, I'd rather not backtrack. And that was also the end of this video. Because next time we'll head all the way down and attempt to, you know, figure out what's down there. If you like that video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.